Hi friends, welcome to my channel Tips and Tricks by AMP. Today we are going to discuss about equipments used for mixing of liquids. After going through this video, learner will able to describe various mixers used for mixing of liquids. On large scale, various mixers are going to be used for mixing of liquids. Mixers like impeller mixers, propeller mixers, turbine mixers, paddle mixers and ultrasonic mixers are used for mixing of liquids. So we have to discuss these mixers one by one. First we are going to discuss about impeller mixers. Impeller mixers consist of a vessel and an impeller. Impeller produces sucking force. It is designed such that to use the rotational movement to suck the fluid. Impellers, you can see here in the animation how that impeller sucks the fluid into impeller. Impellers, generally these are the closed devices. These are differentiated on the basis of flow patterns produced by the physical shape of the impeller. So if you change the shape of impeller, the pattern which is going to be produced, flow pattern which is going to be produced in liquid, that also changes. So depending upon that, there are a variety of impellers are used. Various flow patterns which are formed in the liquid are either radial flow, axial flow or tangential flow, or many times combination of these radial, axial and tangential flows can be produced because of impellers. So we have to discuss about these flows. First we have to discuss about radial flow. What is radial flow? You can see in the animation. Here flow of liquid takes place in a direction towards the wall of the tank, vertical to the shaft of the impeller. Next is the axial flow. In animation you can see what is axial flow. Here flow of liquid takes place up and down parallel to the shaft of the impeller. And third is tangential flow. Here you can see in tangential flow, liquid flows as circles around the impeller shaft. So these are the different impeller types which can produce different types of flows into the liquid mixture which is to be mixed. Next we have to discuss about propeller mixers. Propeller mixers consist also of a vessel and a propeller. A propeller is a fan which propels a fluid by pushing it away from the shaft. That is the difference between propeller and impeller. Impeller sucks the liquid while propeller pushes the liquid away from it. It converts rotational motion into linear motion. Flow pattern is usually axial or tangential. Already we had discussed what is axial, what is tangential. It is usually operates at the speed of 8000 RPM. So in animation you can see how the movement can be produced by a propeller. During mixing of liquids, there is a problem if we are using propeller. The problem is air can get entrapped in the liquid or there is formation of vortex in the liquid. Now these problems can be avoided by making some changes in the position of the propeller shaft. You can see in the diagram how we can make the changes in the propeller shaft. So you can use propeller shaft offset from the center. It you can mount it at a angle. You can enter the side of enter the shaft from the side of the vessel. For that a special type of vessel we can use. You can use push-pull propeller which comes up and down while rotating along the axis. And we can also use, or we can avoid that problem by using baffles inside the vessel. So you can see in the diagram all these changes we can do to avoid air entrapment and formation of vortex. There are different types of propellers which can be used. You can see in the diagram there is tilted blade propeller, flat blade propeller, disc flat blade propeller and curved blade propeller. So these are the different types of propellers which can be used for the mixing of liquids. Propeller mixer are not useful when considerable shear force is needed for mixing. For example, in the preparation of emulsion, propeller mixers are not that much efficient as these are not producing considerable shear force. Next type of mixer which can be used for the mixing of liquid is turbine mixer. These consist of a vessel and a circular disc impeller. It results in radial and tangential flow patterns, as you can see in the diagram how the flow takes place when you are using turbine. A number of short, straight or curved blades are attached to the shaft here. It is usually rotated at somewhat lower speed than that of the propeller. So propellers are moving very rapidly, but turbines are moving very slowly as compared with the propeller. It is used for mixing of various viscous liquids. Mostly turbine mixers are used for mixing of viscous liquids like syrups, liquid paraffin and glycerin. So for if mixture is viscous, you can use turbine mixers. Turbine mixers are also are of different types. You can see the diagram here. There are different types of turbines can be used. Basic turbine, you know, gate turbine, anchor turbine, double motion turbine, clasped turbine and leaf turbine. These are the different types of turbines which can be used for preparation or mixing of different liquids, mostly which are viscous in nature. Next mixture we have to discuss is paddle mixture. In paddle mixer, the flat blades are attached to the vertical shaft, which rotates at a low speed of 100 rpm. So if you compare propeller, turbine and paddle, propellers are rapidly moving. In turbine mixers, movement is somewhat lesser than the propeller, and in paddle it is even less than the turbine mixers. So 100 rpm at that slow speed movement can take place here. The size of blade here we are using is large in relation to the vessel. If you compare the vessel diameter and size of blade is somewhat larger in relation to that vessel. For mixing low viscosity liquids, simple flat paddles are used. But for mixing of high viscosity liquids, big paddles which nearly fit closely to the surface of the vessel are to be used. As these operates at low speed, vortex formation is not possible here, as we it is possible in the propeller, as propellers are moving at 8000 rpm, while here the rpm is 100 rpm, and because of this low speed, vortex formation chances are very less here. Mixing of suspension by paddle mixers is very poor, because that much shear cannot be produced here, and for that, producing the shear, we need to introduce baffles into the vessel. So introduction of baffles into the vessel, it efficiently mixes the suspension. Next mixer and last mixer we have to discuss, which is used for the preparation or mixing of the liquid preparations, is ultrasonic mixer. Here use of vibrations produced by sonic and ultrasonic frequencies can be effectively used for mixing of the liquids. This is not mainly used for mixing of all the liquids. This is mainly used for homogenization. So it is mostly used for homogenization of emulsion. So here waves can be used, sonic or ultrasonic waves are used for mixing purpose. So here mixing mostly can take place at the molecular level also, and for that, for preparing homogeneous emulsion, ultrasonic mixers are preferred. So it is the time to summary. In this video we had discussed about various mixers which are used for mixing of liquids, like impeller mixers, propeller mixers, turbine mixers, paddle mixers, ultrasonic mixers, and we had discussed their types also with their some advantages and disadvantages. Thank you for listening me patiently. If you have any queries, you can contact me on my mail address which is given below. If you want to watch more such videos, please like and subscribe my channel Tips and Tricks by AMB. Thank you once again.